pretty thorny issues to tackle. And I guess the Westminster government and the EU might be looking at this and thinking, what else can they come up with to solve the protocol issue? Because it